well, you want to get a list of all known viruses and computer software from these time windows, 1979 to 2000, 2000 to current date. There's just split. And then what layered on top of that would be your, maybe possibly your hack or any computer software before that, that 1979 year or there, right? So there you go, keep that in mind. So that, there you guys know where viruses were put in and between certain years. And so you can go through and figure out which are the ones causing damages on your major computer platforms.